It was an interesting exercise, able to jump into the country of Georgia, kind of demonstrate to what we are capable of doing. Able to heavy drop in the howitzer and a truck, and then we all followed jumping out of the plane, and then having to all come to the same area and get the howitzer into action. Good crew, can get it about 20 minutes, should be ready to go. I think we're just over 20 minutes. Coming in here right on Russia's back door, working with the Georgians to get it done and making it all work.